Hey YouTube, here's the job today. Dead ash tree coming out over these, got cones on these lights, so yeah. Probably have the rigging rope out, Scott, as well. Oh. Definitely got bigger. Get an anchor point. Yeah, can I tie that base anchor, please? Here we are, YouTube. Anchor point up there. There you can see. Up there, backed off here. Rigging point on the beaner. Over that crotch. Yeah, it's quite a bit bigger when you get up here.
So that's getting cracking.
Yep. A bit across. Yep. Yeah. Will it drop any? Will it just drop, Si? Will it just drop over that way? It will in a second. blossom. Usual twisteroo. Yeah. Yeah. Yep. Just needed a wobble. Side pull. Might be Scotty T's that one. Yeah, I can do.
Same size, or is it?
Yeah.
Bit before, standing here, as it went, it jumped off.
Yeah, just keep it nice and tight, yeah.
Ah!
Hang up, I could get it round. If my lanyard was bigger. Yeah. Chug this last bit off. Catch Bray Bray. Yeah. This one.
The whole thing?
No, just there.
There. He's a friend, you know, he'll be alright. Hop
a lanyard bit again, or? Yeah, can do. Don't need much. Just that bit extra. As long as you keep it tight, yeah? Thank you. creating a bit of friction. Yep. Nice. that fin, Scott. See that getting cut. Yep. Look at that YouTube. Water coming out of there. Proper what? Soft spot here.
You what?
What did you say?
Just leave it in here. Yeah. The trailer's full. Oh, that piece didn't fit.
Yeah. This bit here spiked into it, it was all soft and a load of water started spraying out. Pass that saw again, Alfie. I'll do a couple more and then it's from the ground. Alfie! Anyone? Yes. Someone take this saw off me, please. Nice one. There we have it, YouTube. There's that left to get down. I'll probably do that tomorrow, but I'm not back on this job tomorrow, so that's it for now. Job done. So I'll just chug the rest of that down from the ground. Very big wood. But yeah, everything went pretty smoothly. And yeah, it's probably going to be quite a long video, this. I've used two batteries, so yeah, hope you enjoy.